Okay, can you help me? I am so confused. So there's R1, there's V3, there's R10, and a bunch of distilled models. What is the difference between all of them?
Yeah, there's a lot of models that are getting attention. Going back actually to December, when DeepSeek released their V3 model. This is the model that when they published it, they quoted the $5.6 million training cost. So whenever you see that number in the news, what it's really referring to is the cost that it took to train DeepSeek V3. They trained both a base model and an instruction-tuned model. No one's really talking about that instruction-tuned model, though. The base model is what's important because last week, DeepSeek took that base model that cost about $5.6 million to train, and they released two different versions of post-trained models called the R1 and R10 models. These models both use that base model, but were post-trained in different ways. One was trained without any reinforcement learning, which is really exciting. They didn't use any different instruction tuning data. They just used reinforcement learning and were able to drive significant performance improvements when it comes to reasoning. And so that's the DeepSeek R10 model. The second model that they trained, in order to soften some of the rough edges that DeepSeek claims the R10 model has, uses a combination of both fine-tuning and reinforcement learning. And this is the model that everyone's using and is powering the DeepSeek chat apps. Now, there's a fourth category of models that DeepSeek also released last week called the distilled models. And these are models where DeepSeek took pre-trained models that are available today on Hugging Face from providers like Llama and Qwen. So they started with a base model that they did not train, that have been open sourced. And then they took their DeepSeek R1 model, generated a bunch of instruction tuning data from it, and then distilled that model's reasoning performance into these smaller third-party base models by fine-tuning on that synthetic data that they generated. And so these are the DeepSeek distilled models that were released using, again, the base models provided by Llama, Meta's Llama model, and Qwen.
To learn more, subscribe to the Mixture of Experts podcast.